everyone's attention, please. 10 years ago tonight, this crew returned home from the longest away mission in Starfleet history. 23 years together made you a family. One I'm proud to have been adopted by. Let us raise our glasses to the journey.
To the journey.
And to those who aren't here to celebrate it with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, meet
Paul. Over the course of this term, you're going to become intimately familiar with the collective. You'll learn about the simulation process of war, hierarchy, and the psychology of the hive mind. And when it comes to your performance in this class, my expectations are going to be no different than the Borg Queen herself. Perfection. This semester, we are very fortunate to have a special guest lecturer, the woman who literally wrote the book on the Borg, Admiral Catherine Janeway.
Thank you, Commander. I'm glad to be here. A question already, Cadet.
I suppose it could wait until after class, Admiral.
As they say in the Temporal Mechanics Department, there's no time like the present.
In the year 2377, you aided the Borg resistance movement known as Unimatrix Zero.
Sounds like someone's been reading it.
I thought you had a question for that.
Yes, ma'am. When you informed the Queen that you were going to liberate thousands of her drones, could you describe the look on her face?
Admiral? Some of us were talking.